Hello and welcome to my channel. I am your host, Seed of Death. I want to talk to you guys about my bone necro. Like, bone necro is no joke. Everybody's been talking about it. It's the meta with necro. And it doesn't matter how you swing it. I started out doing overpowered blood build, and then I switched to bone necro, and it's been amazing. I'm not even level 60 yet. I'm about to be level 60. I'm in world tier 3. And the bone necro build is freaking amazing. I'm gonna show you my stats real quick. Like, everything I put so far, I'm not even optimized and I'm doing amazing. I'm nowhere near perfection. It's just amazing, and it's only gonna get even better. So the potential for bone build necro, forget it. Like, go bone build if you want to just breeze through the game. Go necro, just do it. If you like this, and if you end up using it, please leave a like, subscribe. There's plenty of bone necro builds. I'm just gonna show you mine real quick, and plenty of gameplay, so you see how this build just melts and destroys. So let's enter the game, because this is amazing. Okay, here we are. I'm gonna show my skills real quick. Not the Paragon tree, but my skills. And you can see, all I have is one. And then I went to Bone Splinters, Bone Spear. And then I went Critical Strike right there. Maximum Essence. I need a lot of corpses, so I use this. This is the escape if you're about to die skill. I do not use this. This is armor that's giving me that. I don't use that. Death's Embrace. I was using Iron Maiden for the longest, but now I'm using Decrepify. I think it works better. You could use whichever you like best. Iron Maiden gives you back essence, which is really nice. Decrepify does skill cooldown, which is really nice as well. Then once you curse an enemy, you got increased damage. This, I just have it so I could heal more. You could take those points out and put it wherever you want. This is essential. You'll see why it's essential, especially with making them vulnerable. Essential, 100%. All of these maxed out. This whole square right here maxed out. Then one here just to get this one maxed out. Essential. Maxed out. And of course, ossified. Now over here, I'm gonna show this real quick. This is nothing here is perfected, but it's doing so well anyway. The only ones I think I'm gonna stay with are the ones I upgraded. Everything else is just replacement. I'm gonna replace all of it. But so far, wait till you see the gameplay.
These vermin imagine they can take our land as they please. We must often remind them otherwise.
Okay, that was random. Just amazing. It's just amazing. None of this. I'm testing this. It seems to, I mean, the only thing that bothers me is the power level is so low, but it's just, I'm liking it. then the Book of the Dead. We went Critical Strike. Mages. Essence. And Golem. Critical Strike. And if you're just curious, this is my Paragon tree. I'm not really following a guide. I'm just going as I wish. And of course I had to grab this. This is from the board called Bone Graph. And I just had to have this legendary node. Amazing. And I'm definitely gonna go over here now and grab all this maximum essence. And then I'm definitely going this way and grabbing all of this over here, which is bone skill damage. That's what I know so far.
Clean kill. The Forge Master was right to send
I
you.
I might go might here and then go through the middle, grab survive all of this, what? Then go up. But it's gonna take a lot of points. And then I'll just exit through here and get another board. That's the plan so far. But now it's all about gameplay footage. You gotta see it. Like, it means nothing if you can't see gameplay and see how amazing this build is.
aid would be welcome.
Yes.
bad.
Impressive.
Thank you.